Boys and girls, unit 6, humidity. Many people in Taiwan do their laundry on Saturday or Sunday. They hang their clothes outside on the balcony. I don't know why. They want their clothes to dry in the sun. I don't. But sometimes, even in the sun, your clothes won't dry because of the weather. When it is too hot, the air is humid. That means the air has a lot of water in it. It is wet. So, your clothes can't dry. Can you feel the air in the bathroom after you take a shower? If it's hot water, it feels wet, but you can't see any water in the air. You can't see the humidity, but you can feel it. Taiwan is a very humid country, but it is also a beautiful country. I love it.